You'd also sometimes wonder why chips packet has so much air. So let me tell you the reason behind it. The air in these chips packet is not ordinary air, it's nitrogen. The idea behind doing this is to prevent the chips from getting oxidized so that they do not go stale or soggy. It is believed that a nitrogen atmosphere is good, especially for storing foods. This whole process is known as slack fill, which is followed by all the chips manufacturers globally.